Game three, the quarterfinals is set to go.
Beaver looks sharp here to start. Look at this save. One, two, and then finds it in the traffic.
Huddling hurdle on the wall, walks out with it, gets it down low, quick plays it, Jason! Oh, what a save by Cameron Dreamer. Reverses it back. Huskies caught in their own zone. Oh, it's in! It's gonna be hard work there by Bailey Brooks to get in and close that one off. Steedley, he's got up top!
What a shot by Steedley from the point.
Bolton sealed that one. To contact! Quick wrister, and we got ourselves a clean up in hockey game. And Kara Conrad is gonna be there. That goes off the leg of Christensen. Fryer. Gonna see on the deal. 4-0.
In the right places, and there she is again, backhand holding the patience. Kennedy Brown. Shot from the point now. She scores! Off the bar, Huskie. What a shot. Slap shot from the point. The Huskies are up by one.
Kendra Zahoski did the right thing. The puck came back to her. One touch, no look, traffic in front. Kara Conrad doing her thing.
3-on-1 unfolding for the Huskies. Shot here, she scores! It's been 8 years, but they will return and have a bronze medal, finishing third in Canada. The Huskies have done it. The Canadian University women's third place national champion. Desperate, the goal scorer, to take this 2-0. What a moment for this program.